I should probably just reset Diamond Mature Maps immediately, I think. I'm wondering, I should probably reset after I hit the gate, most likely, I think. Unless the layout is really good, I think I probably want to reset after hitting the gate, but... I mean, unless the spawns are really good. These spawns are kind of mid. Should have just reset. It's not really worth it to kill these, I think. Yeah, so 240k favor in 25 minutes. 20 minutes, actually. Oof. Oh, my word. I started 5 minutes into stream, so it's been 20 minutes. I had 4k favor. Yeah. I miss the shrine a lot. Probably shouldn't have put the gate in this one. Makes it kind of annoying. Or I should have just reset after the gate, probably. Yeah, 320k favor in 30 minutes. Oh, wow. Ow, how rude. If you type exclamation mark build in the chat, you'll get a link. I'm doing like a time test run right now, so I don't like I don't want to like stop. There's like 20 minutes left. But yeah, if you type exclamation mark build into the chat, you should get a link. I probably should have, like, auto-reset this one, to be honest. I'm just wasting my time. Ow! How rude! I'm not supposed to take damage. Yeah, these last few spawns have been kind of bad. This map is also just like... I mean, this the spawn here is like pretty sketchy. Elementals on elementals with fucking tigers. Spooky. Ah, totems are the worst, actually. Let me out. It would be amazing if I could, like, cast Rip Blood at all, but instead I have to just, like, try to crash the game in the Seat of Chaos, I guess. I think, like, spam resetting into a good spawn could be the play. It's hard to say, though. It seems like now I'm getting, like, a really good favor not doing that anyway, so I'd rather not. I do think that, generally speaking, when I get a really bad spawn, that instantly resetting... Like, if I instantly reset on a really bad spawn, I have a pretty good chance of, like, getting a better one. Most of the time, I believe. Oh, I'm like running by shrines. Not worth. Already losing focus. Oof. Well, that's 600K in 55 minutes. Not ending on a good note, but whatever. Good enough. I should have instantly reset that one, probably. Oh, hey, I finally hit one XP shrine. A single XP shrine and a diamond major. You know what? Insta-reset. Better, I guess. Yeah, this will probably be the last run. Of course, this one's kind of sketchy too. Maybe I should have tried to like rush the gate with my XP buff, I don't know. I guess I could have gone a bit slower. I have 2 minutes left. Oh well. Probably gonna die here potentially. Ah, good enough. Alright, that's 1 hour on the dot. 2 seconds left. Yep, over 650K in 1 hour.